Hi. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design. Well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Oh, come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision. Stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalise the paperwork.
You deserve this, Alex.
Proudest day of my life. You signing in my old club.
Time to remind the supporters what a hunter can do.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way!
Alex, that's just brilliant!
Isn't that?
Did he just nod at me?
Me more like.
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
We'll give this club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. And I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes. Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off, one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boys ready for school?
We're ready when you are, hombres.
Children.
Yeah, let's teach them a lesson.
Is it Spanish, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Morning, gentlemen. Hope you're all well rested. We've got a special treat for you today. Focus training. Hard, precise, and accurate. Great training. Very pleased with the work on display. And our young Alex Hunter looked particularly on form. Well done.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe?
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey. Better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro here.
Ah, laisse tomber.
What? Oh. Yeah.
And remember, if you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch, especially if you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.